es José, tengo 48 años.
This is Jose and he is 48 years old. His wife, who's at work, is Beatrice and she's also 48 years old.
Yo soy David, tengo 20 años.
And David here is 20 years old.
Yo soy Cristal y tengo 18 años.
And Crystal is 18 years old. Y su mamá.
María de la Luz, tengo 64 años.
And this is María de la Luz. This is Jose's mom and she is 64 years old.
De antemano, pues acabamos de tener una pérdida fuerte de mi hermana. Mi mamá vivía con ellos y pues como pueden ver el espacio, necesitamos pues, tenerla aquí con nosotros. Y por eso la necesidad.
So, he said his sister passed away and she wasn't very old. Now, their mom's living with them because she was living with her previously. And now they need the space for this family as they're taking care of four people.
Pues antes que nada, una gran bendición. Una gran bendición y una ayuda muy fuerte. Más que nada en esta situación que estamos.
He said a new house would just be a great blessing to them, especially during this difficult time that they've been having as a family. It would just be a great help and a great blessing to them.
Mi nombre es Hilda Torres y la iglesia se llama Jehová Cham.
This is Pastor Hilda Torres, and her church is called Jehová Chama.
Bueno, ellos, como mencionaba ahorita José, ¿verdad? Pues tuvieron una pérdida y pues, la familia creció. Y las condiciones, pues, no son muy buenas. Y por eso, miramos la necesidad de construir.
So she saw their need for a new home because of their family member that passed away and that sad situation. And now there's more of them living together, so they need more space. So she saw just their need as this happened in their lives.
Pues yo creo que ellos van a ver cómo Dios tiene cuidado aún en medio de las dificultades y su fe va a crecer. Porque yo eso es lo que oro y pido a Dios que sea el que la fe de las familias crezca en confiar más en Dios.
So she hopes that as a result of this new home, this family will know that God provides for them in every way, that their faith would be refined as gold through this trial that they have faced, and that this would just be a great blessing to them as they've had this struggle, and she just hopes that their faith in God would grow even more.